course. There's no firewood when we need it the most.
There are more logs in the kitchen.
I'll go find them. Be right back, Otto.
Great! I found some firewood. Now I can start a fire.
Thank Anna. I feel better already. If not for you, I would have frozen to death.
We both know I wouldn't let that happen, Otto. So what's going on here? Your letter wasn't exactly forthcoming. And where is Professor Clark?
How do you know about the professor?
I took a glimpse at the guest book and saw he was staying here. The professor wasn't in his room, but I found this photo of him. Professor Clark is ominously circled in red.
May I see the photo?
Someone is clearly looking for him.
Yeah, unfortunately, you are correct. Here is everything I know. The professor arrived unexpectedly earlier this week. No reservation. He looked nervous. I asked him for details, but he wouldn't say much. 2 days went by without incident. A Riga hotel record. The professor started to relax. One morning, there was a loud knock on the door. No one was there. Just a letter. It was for the professor. As soon as he read it, he went pale.
What was the message?
I have no idea. He wouldn't tell me. It was encrypted in a secret language. He immediately barricaded himself in the cabin. Refused to leave. The next day, a new coded message was in the snow outside the cabin. Something was amiss. I tried asking the professor about it, but his lips were sealed. So I wrote to you. I was cleaning room 8 that night. The lights suddenly went out. Then, whack! Something hit me. When I came to, I was tied to the chair. I overheard them say the professor left his cabin. They asked me, where is the professor? I said I had no idea. And so, whack! They knocked me out again and opened the window so I would freeze to death.
Well, I'm relieved Professor Clark managed to escape.
Unless they caught up to him later. God only knows.
Let's decipher those messages the professor received. They might be our best lead for figuring out what happened. Where can I find them?
I keep all the letters for guests at the reception in a letterbox. The first coded message should be there.
I'll go find it. right. I found a coded message. This is almost certainly the first message. Very interesting. I've seen ciphers like these before.
Any luck, Anna?
Yes, I found the message.
Did you crack the code?
Not yet. I'll need more messages in order to find patterns. You said the second one was etched in the snow near the cabin.
Yeah, so I copied it to a sheet of paper. I put it somewhere in the hall.
Not to worry. I'll have a look around. Great! I found a coded message. Just my luck. There are no similarities at all between the messages.
Did you find the second message?
Yes, but the messages are too different from one another. I need to find patterns so I can decode the words.
Is there anything else?
The professor might have had a key to the code in the cabin. I'm going there to check.
Then I will go with you.
Otto, you almost froze to death a few moments ago. I'll search the cabin. You stay here and rest. If you have the strength, go ahead and call the police.
Will do, Anna. Please be careful out there.
The door appears to be broken from the outside.
Hello? Are you in here, Professor? Oh my. These bullet holes are a bad omen. Were they looking for the Professor? Or maybe one of his artifacts? I hope he's safe wherever he is. I'll see if Professor Clark left behind anything important. Great! I found an amulet. This amulet looks like it belongs to the Professor. Is this what his assailants were looking for? I should check the attic as well. Great! I found a coded message. Another message! It's not a key, but there might be enough overlap with the other messages to find patterns. I'd better head back. A constable has likely arrived by now.
I feel like blocks of ice already.
Oh.
Otto, how are you feeling?
Much better, thank you. The foam fire really helps.
Is there a constable on the way?
No one is picking up the phone at the station.
Oh, just great.
They may have all gone home by now. The staff is very small. Not enough officers to work around the clock shifts. This is such a quiet town. Well, I mean, it used to be.
Hopefully, tomorrow won't be too late.
What about the cabin? Anything of interest?
The cabin was an even bigger mess than his hotel room. But I managed to find another encrypted message.
That is good news. Will you be able to decipher them now?
There's only one way to find out. First, I'll lay out all three messages on the table. Now I can analyze them for patterns. I believe I just cracked the code. Let's read what's written in the messages. It is useless to hide from us. Come to Town Bar tomorrow at noon. Seems like the professor had decided to ignore them.
What does the third message say?
We are coming.
Any theories on who they might be?
It's too early to say. It could be anyone. Mobsters? Kidnappers?
Mein Gott! Will this nightmare ever end?
I'm sorry, Otto. You've gone through so much.
It is okay, Anna. I will be fine. I am more concerned about the professor. We must find him before it is too late. I will get my coat and...
You almost got hypothermia and you want to go back outside. We won't find anyone in that hellish snowstorm. It would be suicide to go out tonight. Let's continue our search first thing tomorrow.
You are right, as usual. But if we stay here, we need to be on guard.
Agreed. The professor's assailants may be spying on the hotel. Do you have anything to protect yourself?
Yeah, my rifle is at the reception desk.
Stay there, I'll bring it to you.